hope you don't try to meet at a Cook's.